blood trail leads to the cellar. Ghouls dragged the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. Uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic. Pale skin. But no blood loss. This is no vampire. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Better find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then. Maybe there's a reward for her.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. My notice has been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Seems your White Lady's a Noonwraith.
That means... gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait, let me show you. Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it. But kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Papers! Look at them papers!
Ow!
Let's dance.
So, but we mill it, they said. It'll pay off next time.
Ah, humans, humans.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. and may fortune smile upon you.